How to solve and fix Netflix app update required. Hi everyone, this is Rose from Create Login and Delete. Without any further ado, let's get started with this video. If you are having the Netflix app update required issue, then you can easily update the application from Play Store or App Store firstly. Because if you don't update the application to the latest version, there might be different kinds of glitches and bugs available on the device and you are not being able to use the latest features on the Netflix app. So go to Play Store or App Store depending upon your device, tap search icon at bottom right corner and type in Netflix at top of the screen. And then here once you install and download, tap Netflix and you will get the option for update. Tap on update button next to the application, wait for a while and then update the application to the latest version. Once done, move ahead to Netflix application from your home screen. Tap and hold Netflix. Tap app info from this menu box. Now on this app info section, tap storage uses. Tap clear cache and clear all the cache. You can also clear data from that page. Now tap battery uses and then tap on force stop to force stop your application. Once you do that, make sure that you have allowed all the permissions here, tapping on each option and tap allow. Doing so, you can easily access permissions to every applications from here. Once you do that, you need to ensure that you have a stable internet connection. If not, you can easily switch to mobile data as well. So for a second, you need to turn on airplane mode. And again, after a few seconds, you need to turn the airplane mode off. And after that, you need to lastly restart the device holding on your power button. You will see the restart button, slide towards restart to restart your device and fix and solve Netflix app updates required issue. So I hope this video worked. And if you're new to our channel, then hit the like button and subscribe for more tech and tips videos.